code letter typed up inside with a pen from the U.S. Army official letterhead. And although it's been years since you've served, seems the world's gone to shit and they've called the reserve. So no, don't you go with them. You said, baby, you know that I must. It's cruel and unjust. It's not fair that it reads only just a few words and they'll take it from me. From storage, you pull out your old uniform, shake it out as you litter mothballs on the floor, and you lace up your boots, place your cap on your head, and I weep in your arms, wipe his feet on your chest. Oh no, I can take you away. You said, baby, you know that I can't. I don't give a damn. You go tell Uncle Sam if it's you that they want, then they don't stand a chance. I've heard no broken, lamenting military wife, or to win family lost. Early morning, we're locking the door one last time. Without warning, we're leaving the old world behind. One long last look out the door, we'll be on the side. We're finally getting the hell out of here, and if luck's on our side, the search will begin. Once we're along, we must push again, and we'll head for the coast in a suit of But the fantasy's over, and you soon had to go. As the years passed, I wondered when you're coming back home. When two men showed up in a shiny black cab with a clean, pressed, and carefully folded up flag. Oh no, what have you done with him? You said your husband died a great man. You don't understand. You left me with no one but a husband.